Welcome to episode 75 of Diecast TV Channel.
In this episode, Falcon reveals which of the DCTV Custom Nissan Skylines, featured in our last episode, won the most viewer votes. I report on a couple of curious 2013 mainline oddities we've uncovered. Cobra rolls out wave 3 of cars from the DCTV Custom Garage. And lastly, Falcon returns for some cracking fun.
Last week in episode 74, we asked you for your help in deciding which of the three custom Nissan Skyline variations you like best. We've counted the votes and here are the results. In third place, with 4 votes, we have Eagle, with gold rim black spoke wheels and no spoiler. In second place, with 9 votes, was me. The silver rim black spoke wheels I chose were very similar to the factory release. And in first place, with a whopping 22 votes, was Cobra. Wait, I demand a recount. But seriously, thank you to everyone who voted and left us compliments. Stay tuned for more custom showdowns in future episodes.
This week, Cobra was at the shops looking through the pegs at some 2013 cars when he noticed a wheel variation on one of the models. It's the 2013 HD Imagination Super Stinger. The earlier production run, E38, has blue chrome PR5 wheels, while the most recent E43 production batch have blue chrome OH5 wheels. From what we've seen in stores this week, the variation seems to be in fairly even quantities, so keep an eye out if you collect wheel variations. And the second odd find was something I spotted. Cobra brought home a couple of 2013 HW Imagination Shark Cruisers, and after looking at the base, I realised that the name on the card and the name on the base do not match. On the base, the name is Shark Cruiser with a C after the K, but the name on the card below the blister has no C in it. After looking online at the South Texas Diecast website, it appears that strangely this is not a printing error on the card. It is a casting error on the base. Watch out for that one if you want an unusual factory error in your collection. Here's Cobra with this week's customs.
Welcome to DCTV Customs, wave number 3. So this week, Falcon's been busy. He took this Batmobile that he just got from the 2013 HW Imagination series, and he used the wheels from this Porsche 914 Boulevard car. Straight swap, very clean. Looks great, and that'll be a great addition to his Batman collection. Next up, Eagle's been busy. He's got this 70 Camaro. He's put on these silver 10-spoke wheels. And I think it looks pretty sharp. And he also took the R34 Skyline wheels that we had left over from last week's Red Skyline Customs and put them onto this R35. And again, I think that looks a bit better actually than the originals in my opinion. And I've been busy too. First up, we've got this old Nissan Skyline that you saw last week with the nice tyres off the Studebaker Champ, the Goodyear tyres. So that was from last week, and I have created this version using white 10 spokes off a Citroen C4 rally car. So I think this one sort of looks like a show car, and that one sort of looks like the racing version. I'm really happy how that one turned out. Next up, this is a standard mainline from 2013, recent release. Red interior, red wheels. Not much of a fan of the red interiors, so I took an older Golf GTI spare that I had, took the interior out, put the black interior in, used the Matchbox Fisker Karma wheels. So you can see a side-by-side comparison there. So in my opinion, I think the custom looks better than the original. Let me know what you think. And a couple of BMWs, 2002s. So I've just put some white J5 wheels on this. I think they came off the Mini Countryman. Just trying to tie in the stripe colours with the wheels, that sort of thing. I think it turned out really nice. And this one here, going all green. I took these green PR5 wheels off the Chemblock Ford Fiesta, which is a project in progress, and put them onto this green BMW 2002. I think the green sort of ties quite nicely together. And lastly, just a simple wheel swap on this Holden Ute. Just some 10 spokes off a Citroen, again, same as what I did for the Nissan Skyline here. But I think it looks a bit sharper than the original, with the black wheels. So, I hope you've enjoyed seeing our latest series of customs. We always look forward to seeing everyone else's, so feel free to share your customs. Let us know in the comments below what you think, or send us any advice or tips or links to other sites that maybe you do your own customs, and we'd love to see. Thanks again.
Hey guys, it's Falcon here, and I'm gonna do some cracking. We've got the 65 Buick Century police car. This is going to be a project car for some wheels, so stay tuned. And next we've got the Ferrari 5-pack. Here we have the Ferrari 512M. Now we have the Ferrari P4. Next we have the Ferrari F430 Challenge. Next we have the Ferrari FXX. And lastly, we have the Ferrari 308 GTS.
That's it for episode 75 of DCTV Channel. Thank you to all of our channel viewers and subscribers for watching. We'll be back in 2013 with more diecast news, reviews, customs and store finds. All the best for the new year from the team of three at DCTV.